Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video, and today I am back at Ibrox for Rangers against Aberdeen. Today is retro shirt day at Ibrox. We got the retro shirt on
today. Vlogs. What is happening?
You're my favourite. You're my favourite YouTuber.
Anyway, I'll see y'all when I get a few shots of the stadium. Right, so I've got a Rangers fan here. It is Rangers against Aberdeen at Ibrox today. What do you think the score will be?
I'm thinking it's going to be like 2-1.
Nice. Here we go. I've made it into Ibrox. Here we are, I've made it into Ibrox nice and early today. Aberdeen fans are over there in that corner. Here come the Aberdeen players onto the pitch at Ibrox. Come Rangers onto the pitch at Ibrox. And go the Rangers players ahead of the game against Aberdeen, and in go the Aberdeen players as well. The teams.
Oh.
comes on for injured, as it looks like Ben Davies has went off injured. There is a half-time whistle at Ibrox. There is half time here at Ibrox, and it's Rangers 0, Aberdeen 0. I'll see you all in the second half. Out come Aberdeen for the second half here at Ibrox. And here come Rangers for the second half at Ibrox. Sakala scored, but referee says he was offside. Still no no. From Todd Cantwell. I said 1-0 Todd Cantwell for my score prediction as well. Could it come true? Brilliant finish. Goal for Rangers. What a finish from Todd Cantwell. It is Rangers 1, Aberdeen 0.
Dennis Hadji, this is 23 score breaks.
Score right. Score right. Corner whip That's a full time whistle. That's that here at Ibrox and that's finished. Rangers 1, Aberdeen 0, Todd Campbell with the goal. Brilliant finish. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. See you all soon. Goodbye.